imprisoned and on the outside. You're right.
Quit jerking me around, asshole.
You have arrived.
Line one.
I'm totally with you, Richard. I feel like there's a full assault on our values. We need to prepare our own counter assault. I mean, I'm a good person with
yards. Turn right. In 100 yards. Turn left. Then immediately left. In 200 yards. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. Please make a U-turn where safe. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
I know feng shui.
My mistake.
Dude, please.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny. Have a good day, sir.
Ladies, this is Roman Berlick, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
Out of my way!
again.
Yeah, good to see you. It's Nico, by the way.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 200 yards, turn left, then immediately right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn right. Calculating route. You have arrived.
What you bloody doing?
Nice meat curtains, honey.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. In 200 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. In 50 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. We have arrived.
I put that Feltzer in the lockup, man.
Look at that, baby.
Great, Brucie. If you need another thing, tell me.
Hello, this is Mikhail Faustin. Please call when I can make myself available for all businesses or personal arrangements. As an alternative, leave me a message.
Dmitry, you got my money?
I have it! Meet me at the warehouse on Mahanet in downtown Broker. Come along.
Would you please move?
All right, my brother. Me and him Russian and seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dmitry to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. I know you're wicked, but them boys are some dog ass, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, my eyes can't see, my heart can't leap at them. May I come with you? Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanet.
I know the one. You see around the back.
some serious anti-establishment shit, like some commercials.
It's Star Junction for a whole new generation. The internet generation finally has its own comedy at the Maginot Theater. WTF, a story of online love. It's set in cyberspace. Featuring two dorks, an underage girl, and a lonely pervert from Minneapolis that come together in a tale that will overclock your heart. Watch as the griefers battle the noobs and things get aggro. You'll be LMAOing, ROFL right up until you get POS'd. WTF, a tale of online love for a sexless, lonely, sleep-deprived generation. Now at the Maginot Theater.
Weasel News. Will the bridges open? Consumer groups are putting increased pressure on Mayor Ochoa to reopen at least some of the bridges in the area.
This poor Alderney woman says the bridge closings are really affecting her family.
I'm having an affair with my boss, and those stupid bridge closings are keeping us apart.
A true human tragedy. The mayor's office says we must protect against terrorism, and this is not an overreaction, although they may look to limited bridge openings soon. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Another decapitated and mutilated body turned up last night.
Sharp eyes, huh?
You don't know my avid seeing star.
Hey, Nico. Glad you could make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Okay.
You are Nico Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up. And left a lot of bad debt. You left a good friend of mine out of pocket, big time.
Hello, Nico.
Hello, Mr. Bulgarin.
Ross, where is our money?
I don't know. I didn't rob you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
Huh. My heart is bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Where you are?
Did that hurt?
I'm a instructor. Slipping, Nico.
Damn it, people!
nothing to put him on top of us. Get them!
Step out of that place.
Shit. No time.
Heavy. Fuck.
Learn to shoot straight, asshole.
This is your last.
This is it.
Everybody, get down. I see ya. We need to come.
With me.
I can't handle this. Send me some backup.
You can deal with me now. Oh,
you just pile in the charge.
Yo, make her go back to the cafe, you see? We're not doing those bubble and cars. Sai. Make her break up your car now. Everything crashed back there. Pumping all over the place. Lose them!
I'm trying to fucking lose them.
Yo, who fucked up the game back there? What went wrong?
I don't fucking know. I can't think about it now. I need to shake these fucking pigs.
But I'm just a whole man down. You're right to stay in on Nico. Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Far back at the cafe now. Yeah, I need to block up some more. I told you Dimitri was a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bulgarin was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Nico, man. One at a time. One quarter field basket. See it? We find out where Dimitri is, then BAM! Take the rest of them out. Just keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sailed me down the river.
Just call Nico, the boy is a general, you know see? He's gonna make his own downfall. That head of monkey climb, the more I'm exposed in battle, you see it?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
Speak to Batman. You keep on alone, call your woman and get out of this place.
Hey, thanks for your help, Jacob.
One love, my brother.
Soon. woman, where are you?
In here! I'm stuck! Let me out!
Shit, man! What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up. You weren't answering your phone, what happened?
We've got a big problem. Dmitri was not a man of his word.
So we're dead?
More or less.
Everything was fine before
yes.
you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this? Thank you. Thanks a lot!
It's Veni.
Nibidna. What's done is done.
Yes. But there's a bigger problem.
What?
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes, the guy in Europe, who lives by the Adriatic.
Yeah, yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out.
This road is for everybody, you know.
Beautiful, listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind, I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classy place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. Tavern. It's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream, you've met the right woman. She's beautiful. You're like my Mallory. In the dream, Mallory and me are married and everything is perfect. This could be the start of that. A fresh beginning.
All I know is we have to get as far from Dmitri and Bulgarin as we can.
We will. But I have left something important at the apartment. Something... What the hell?! Holy fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico! Place of my own. You got off the boat and I was here for you.
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing. Nobody. I worked my way up from the fucking dirt. Jesus, it's on fire. Fuck. I've got nothing left. Not my home, not my business, nothing. They took it all.
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohan. Still have her.
And you, for all the good you've done me. Do you know how long it took me to get set up here? You don't, because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally, I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach. My apartment got burned down and so did my business. Things have been going... just great since you showed up!
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up, drive!
Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying since my allergies. Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins, are you there? Great. See you in a bit, you. My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to really have her. I wanted to marry her.
You can still do that.
I had bought her a ring. That is what I wanted to show you. It was a beautiful ring. I was with you. Now I have nothing. Come on. Roman, pull yourself together. You've been here before. Positive, mental, attitude. Come on!
At least they want me dead, and not you.
I do not think it will be much difference to them, Nico. One dead Belik will give them a little bit of happiness while they wait for next. I do not care. We are in this situation. We must deal with it. Bring on Bohan!
Okay.
Все потому, а все потому, что серьезные чувства. А колеса чу-чу-чу, тык-тын-тын-тын. Где-то тут моя радость живет. Где-то тут на крыжопль, на крыжопль, на крыжопль, на крыжопль должен быть.
Of our new lives again.
Not so bad. I mean, I don't think we'll be impressing women with our wonderful hot tub, but this looks okay.
Yes, great.
Come on, what's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Where should I start? All right, I'll start with you. What's wrong with you? 15 minutes ago, you were cowering in fear because you didn't know what was going to happen. Now, you know everything is shit, and we're going to be killed, and you're all cheerful. I don't get it.
I guess I'm an optimist.
An idiot, not an optimist.
I was bored of Broker anyway! I'm glad you turned up and made some Russian killers burn down my home and business. Oh, yeah, thanks, Nico. Thanks a bunch. Is that better?
Much!
Thank God you're okay. Both of you.
We're fucked. We're broke and on the run.
No, I'm from up here, Nico. I know a bunch of people who might be able to help out. Why don't you come and meet me at the community center later on? I gotta go to work. Bye, Papi. Mwah, mwah. And have a shower. You smell a little, mature.
So, I guess we start again.
Sure. I'm going out.
Звезды напоминают красоток в Паттайе. Я уйду из рэпа, если Рома желудь зачитает. Мы не формат. Я этому рад, не радует наша эстрада. Будто бы это не подсад, а может и в сад. Дабы найти понимание, ты кто такой? Давай, до свидания.
Шоу-пис постарел, будто мать.
машины ляжки. И ты не станешь моложе после пятой подтяжки. Цирком, но всем не страшно. Тут завоняло калом, фил и пеняй на запашку. Все они знают, куда гонят стадо. Эстрада любит плату, но открытый рот на запад. Знай, ты не другой, а скорее другая.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you taught them these moves.
No.
But we want to make sure that we see them. Okay.
Okay.
But we want to see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay. Well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there. Okay.
You mean here?
Yes. 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 Very cool. Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Beautiful. Beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five. Yeah. Six.
Looking at
seven,
me.
Seven and eight.
Good. 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 Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes. Good. Okay. Good. Perfect. Cool. Cool. Cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No. Not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay. So here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real, you know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. All right.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right, all right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and
yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, here, right here, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets of Boaz.
Turn that off.
These street criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, hey, please,
hey, hold on a second.
Hey, what? Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, would you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got to help.
Good, all right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even.
Okay. All right, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me. We need a car if we're gonna clean these streets. Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man. So, you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? You're gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up. The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind him, we wait.
На фразу не формат ответ, давай, до свидания.
Follow don't mean get all up on his shit. It's over. I'm disappointed in you, man. I thought we was on the same page. I thought you cared.
Get out! Need a car if we're gonna clean these streets! Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man.
Эх, вас чешуя, не поймала ничего.
I like your vibe, man. I like it. You're out to make money, but you want to make a difference too, man. Best of both worlds, man. I see myself that way, man. An entrepreneur who's gonna clean this shit up. Money and respect. Philanthropicalism, man. Like one of them Rick, the dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait. There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
Партизан подлец ушел, конечно.
Two car lengths, right? That's how far you stay behind the woman when you're harassing her.
That's us, man. Only at a street level.
Me, I'm just after the money. No amount of scrubbing is gonna get this town clean. What I've seen of it, at least.
Yeah, I'm an entrepreneur, man. You gotta have some money if people is gonna respect you out there, man. The kids have to look up to me, man. To know that the clean path is the good path. You hear me?
Sure, but I don't think you hear me.
It's for the kids, man. Believe that.
Я приехал из деревни в этот крупный городок. Очень трудно разобраться, где тут запад, где восток.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
А вокруг чужие люди, а кругом чужой народ. От тоски глушу я водку, только водка не берет.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic, Beat Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, kid, for these streets.
То гляди, тебя ограбят, то гляди, тебя убьют. Похоронят, как собаку, и молитвы не споют, ой!
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Я карабкаюсь повыше, а вокруг все то же дно. Неужели мне богатым в жизни стать не суждено?
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Я работаю, как лошадь, все дела, дела, дела. А жена не потерпела и к свободному ушла.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Я пока что не богатый, да и бедным не назвать. Только вечно мне придется счастье светлое ковать.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Хорошо везде на свете, только там, где нет у нас. Я не знаю то, что будет, знаю только, что сейчас.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
И прожу я одиноко, впереди большой Бродвей. Кто-то ездит на Роллс-Ройсах, я же прыгаю в Сабвей.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Очень часто задаю себе вопрос.
Я чего не понимаю, черт меня сюда принес.
Небоскреб, небоскреб, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Небоскреб,
то мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Boy, this ain't no fucking movie.
I got give a clean
up,
shot, fam.
The war is on. Boss is coming.
Die, you shit.
Let's rush this jump, fam. We got the drop on
I
you, gangster.
I got this one.
With me.
I'm just a fucking doorman. Let me live, yo.
Some street warrior stands
yeah.
outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen, Manny Escuela.
That's right, follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.